An Albuquerque man is jailed after he allegedly answered the door with more than just a hello. Police say 57-year-old Michael Eaves exposed himself to three children at the Express Inn on Central Southwest. The children told investigators that Eaves answered the door completely naked and shook his hips and then touched himself. Eaves said he did have jeans on at the time. He's charged with three counts of indecent exposure. He's being held on a $30,000 bond.